What's really excited me is the collaboration between different systems, different trade teams, using one platform through the robot to do the printing of our layout on the floor. Just the mindset of coordinating all up front, you know, requiring our team to have to give our fully coordinated effort to Dusty Robotics before we even put a foot in the ground is, I think, huge.
Making everybody produce layout files and have them all in and ready to go at the exact same time means that everybody is 100% solid with the layout, rather than some still working in the background and fixing some other issues. And then it also helps with, while the electrical foreman's laying out the points and the wall layout, you can also have your framing foreman going through and QAQCing his layout to make sure where it's printing and everything is all good, all solid.
At first, I'd say about 90% of the people involved with the process were really concerned and had to take a step back when they heard, hey, we're going to use a robot to do what? And then it was really interesting. Within the first day of them actually operating, doing their own layout, you could see just their mood totally change. So the buy-in happened pretty quickly after we got started.
I know one flooring contractor even seemed interested in kind of that level of detail that they could show, you know, flooring patterns and how the flooring should be laid out. And normally, if you did it by hand, it would take so long. But if you already have the DWG for it and you just insert it into the robot and the robot can take care of it, then suddenly it opens the door to a lot more things.
An estimate of time being saved, at least 40 man hours based on the robot doing the work instead of one guy walking around trying to do 5,000-6,000 points on a floor. It saves a lot of man time.
Yes, Dusty is very cool. It's something that everybody pretty much oohs and ahs at. Even if you're somebody who's been in the trade for a longer time, we've still gotten good reactions of, you know, that's a game changer right there, because I've been doing hand layout for 20, 30 years, and they know there's inefficiencies in it, right? And then obviously you have people just entering the trade who are like, I didn't even know when I was coming into this trade that you could do something like that.